Hello guys, it's Eddie again, and I'm gonna watch a video about Spike in Rarity. I mean, that's literally its name, about Spike in Rarity. So, let's see what it's all about. Badumts! Three, two, one, and go!
Oh, Spikey Wikey, you will always have a very special place in my heart.
Oh, I love this fan voice of Rarity.
Of course! You're like a little brother to me.
Aww. Poor Spike. Friends out forever.
Oh, and have I told you about my new boyfriend? He is not my boyfriend anymore.
He's not?
He's my fiance now.
Oh, ouch.
Who is it?
Him.
Really? Of all of the... You took the pet off?
Aw, why not?
Okay, I guess. Gah. I don't know what to say about this. I'm sorry. Oh my god, poor Spike. Yeah, so this was about Spike in Rarity by Harmony Studios, and it was animated. Well, not that well. It was a kind of stiff, but it was still nice to look at, and like a motion comic, you could say. I have to tell you that I actually ship Spike in Rarity of some sorts. You might see, take a look at this this video here. There. There you can see it, how much I shipped them. Now I don't ship them that much anymore, but still a bit. But yeah, I mean, right now he doesn't stand any chance with her. I do think that if he grows up and becomes like kind of a hunky dragon, and she's a little bit older, then she might be, then she might actually be interested in him, you know? But for now, no. And she uses him as a personal slave, which I hate. I really hope that next season we have kind of an episode where there's an end put to this, you know? Like, oh, Spikey Wacky! Yes? Could you please help me and drag my 1,000 suitcases over there? Yes, be a dear, please. Of course, Rarity. I mean, I can't stand it anymore! Who the fuck do you think you are, woman? Seriously, this is child abuse. It has to stop. Please, Spike, deliver some self-respect and don't let her use you. Please. It's really too much. Every time this happens, it hurts my eyes. I mean, even if Rarity would fall for little dragons, he wouldn't stand a chance either way. Because women, Spike, don't exactly fall for the kind of guy that lets himself be used as a slave. Really. No. Grow some self-respect, please. Season 7, free us from the disparity abuse hell, please! Anyway, this was nice. This is the link to the original animation. Please subscribe to them and write a nice comment, give a like and stuff. Support the original creator, and this is Baron Ronnie Andy saying goodbye, Brohoof, and see you on the other side.